promising but scary. I think there's a lot of great things that could happen. There are things that have happened already. But we've also seen the internet is not itself bad or good either. It's a technology. So, you know, technology is not bad or good, it's how it's used. And so we have to make sure we promote the good uses while countering or at least controlling the bad uses.